Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, let me share you how to reset the Mevi Duopods M20 Bluetooth wireless earbud. So I have already reviewed the Mevi Duopods M20 Bluetooth wireless earbud, so which is one of the best Bluetooth wireless earbud. Well, in this video, so in case this Duopods M20 Bluetooth wireless earbud is sometimes not hearing in the left earbud like that means. So now in this video, I'm going to tell you so how to solve that one earbud is not hearing like that issue. Well, let's move on to the video, guys. So this is the Mevi Duopods M20. Now in case if you're having issues like you can't able to hear the songs in the one earbud like that means, now the way is to reset. So that is the final option. So but before moving to how to reset this earbud, firstly let's confirm whether your earbuds is actually doesn't having any hardware related issues like that. So to find out that, so just take off the earbuds. So in case if you are not hearing the left earbud like that means, so just confirm whether this earbud is actually currently charging or not. And let's check whether that earbud is having some of the hearings like switching on or switching off like that. In case if you are experienced like that symptoms means, then that earbud is not having any type of hardware related issues like that. So then we can able to proceed for reset option. And similarly before resetting also, so firstly in case if you are already paired this earbuds means, so firstly go to the Bluetooth device list and then go to the particular Bluetooth wireless earbud and then just tap on the unpair option. So firstly let's unpair and again freshly take both the earbuds simultaneously at the same time, and after that again reconnect with your smartphone, and this time there is a higher chance of hearing songs at the both the earbud. But in case if you are still not able to hear music at the both earbuds means, now you can go for the reset option. Now to reset this Mevi Duopods M20 Bluetooth wireless earbud, so firstly take off the both the earbuds from the charging case, and then you have to do these steps before both the earbuds is paired to each other. So that means, so whenever you are taking a Bluetooth wireless earbud, so now both the earbuds is actually blinking. So that means both the earbuds is currently in the pairing mode. So once you have taken, after a few seconds these both earbuds is actually paired with each other. Now as you seen here, so only this right earbud is actually blinking with the red and blue, but the left earbud is not blinking because this left earbud is actually paired with this right earbud. So at this condition, if you do the process means the reset will not be work. So you have to do the reset option, so before both the earbuds is paired to each other. So I tell you how to do that. So firstly let's place the Bluetooth earbuds here, and similarly before that just unpair the earbuds from your smartphone or just turn off the Bluetooth in your smartphone, and after that just take off the earbud. So both the earbuds is currently blinking blue and red light. Now tap 3 times firstly, and after tapping 3 times, as you seen here, it's not having any lights. So it both the lights are turned off. So that means the reset option is partially completed. Once you have done these steps, again place this both the earbud in the charging case. And so in case if your charging case is having a battery means, now the Bluetooth earbuds is blinks up. But in case if you are not having a charge in the charging case means, so just press and hold in the charging case for a while and until the light is flashes. So that's it. Now the reset process is completely over, and after that just take off the both the earbuds and keep it here and in your smartphone. So freshly connect with the new device. In the available devices it actually will shown. Let's wait. Yeah, here is the Mevi Duopods M20. So just tap here. Now you'll get a notification. Now you'll get a dialog box like this. So once you received this allow access like that means, so your device Bluetooth wireless Mevi Duopods Bluetooth earbuds is has been completely resetted, because for the new product only the smartphone shows the allow access. So after that just tap on the pair button. So now the devices will be paired and it is connected successfully. Now you can able to hear the songs in the both the earbuds easily. Now this is the best way to reset this Mevi Duopods M20 Bluetooth wireless earbud. So after resetting, now might be your one side hearing issue will be solved. So that's all about this video guys, and hopefully if you guys like this video, hit the like button, and if you guys like to watch my upcoming videos, hit the subscribe button below, and thanks for watching this video guys.
Bye.